village. Ask around for Mowen. The villagers should know him.
I know somebody who might help us out, but their village is really far from here. We're gonna need to take a car. So we can get the hell out of here. Get going before any more of them show up. What the hell happened here?
Oh, my God.
Is this infection all over the island? Jesus Christ. They were caught totally by surprise.
Jin, what are you doing here? Get inside quick. I will open the door for you.
Matutero, where is Mowen?
I'm riding in a 4x4 following a group of survivors heading into the jungle. Apparently, someone on the radio is leading them to the source of this sickness. There's supposed to be some kind of a lab hidden in the jungle. Could this be some sort of experiment gone wrong? Some kind of animal-borne disease, like swine flu or bird flu that's mutated? If this spreads beyond Banoi, if it were to hit a major population center, it could be the end of everything. People need to know what this is. Maybe they can...
Here's the story. Afran fucked us good, man. His morgue stole every single gun we had. Lucky for us, Afran's people didn't get too far, though. We heard on the radio that their car got swamped and they're stuck out there, waiting for help. Go there and get our weapons back, and I'll tell you how to find Mowen.
Let's do this.
All right, just hurry. Those bloody fools won't stick around there forever.
If you want to get those sons of bitches, you better hurry. There is a shortcut up to the village leading to the canyon and Ghost Village.
A lot of villagers were badly hurt the last time they attacked. We need bandages and disinfectant to dress their wounds. Do you think you could find some for us?
I'll try.
Good. Thank you. Look in Robin's hut up in the village. He had some medical supplies put away for an emergency.
Hey! I need a...
Matutero told me to repair the gate. Unfortunately, the tools are in the house by the pier, and those things are over there. Those people who won't die. Will you help me out with them?
Definitely.
Thank you. I'll be right here.
Supplies. Unfortunately, Afran stole every damn thing we had. Jesus, you look like shit.
Thank you.
Anything will help.
My wife is Vargas is one of Afran's crew. He killed my Katie. She was in his way and he just blew her away. He needs to die. He needs to suffer. And I'll give you whatever it takes to make that happen.
Absolutely.
All right then. We have a deal. The bloody git was headed back to his boss when Matutero blocked his way. Scared him off. He's headed towards the canyon up from the village. Catch him and kill him and make sure he suffers. He doesn't deserve an easy death. He's getting away.
We need help!
Afrin set our food supplies on fire. What's left will barely last us till tomorrow. Will you help us?
I'll see what I can do.
Name's Brian. Thanks, eh? Hey, we don't know if animals are infected with this shit, so we better not risk it. Hey, you should see if you can find any canned food. I saw some supplies in the bunkers a while ago. Maybe they're still there. Everyone is starving. Thanks! Thank you so much! Please.
Maybe there's something useful.
Oh,
Thank you. Oh, this'll do just fine. Take this. Here. It's the least I can do. There are some local healing herbs we can use to tend to the wounded. Would you be willing to locate some for me?
I'll try.
This is good karma for you. You'll find these healing herbs growing in the swamps near the village. It's called Gatu Kola.
Maybe there's something inside.
Thank you.
Let's open this up.
Yusha, we're coming to you. The whole island is surrounded by Navy ships. We'll try to go around them.
I am stronger.
Take care of your business. You goddamn did it. You did what you said. I hold up my end of the bargain too then.
Something in here.
I'll take you to Mowen, but it won't be easy. To reach him, we need a boat, and the only boat we had was stolen by that bastard Afran. If you want to talk to Mowen, you have to get it back. You think you can do it?
Okay.
Great. There is only one village in the Crocodile Valley that has access to the river. So my guess is that's where you'll find Afran. I doubt he would get rid of the boat. Get going.
Take some equipment from our storeroom. It will help you get that motherfucker, Afran.
These will do just fine. You find any more, you know where I am. This will do just fine, thank you. I'll find some volunteers and we will bury the dead.
hurt to look.
Thanks. cut him!
the bigger they are.
Who's coming?
Thank you, friends. There's so much suffering, and any kindness is greatly appreciated. If you find more of these healing herbs, please bring them to us.
All right, then. I hope he fucking suffered.